Oh! Off the splash into a cover. Miz able to kick out.
Far be it for me to bring up anything that's occurred in the past.
Oh,
Miz is looking for a measure of redemption tonight. I mean, last week had to be incredibly humiliating.
It lost to Wayne and Dane Bryant in a match that Miz organized to tag with Shane McMahon, the man he's calling his quote co-bestie.
Yeah, I mean, Shane McMahon could have helped out a little bit. He was technically
in
the match.
That was 48 hours after Shane got obliterated at Survivor Series for the SmackDown brand in the men's SmackDown match, where Miz basically offered up Shane McMahon to get destroyed.
What are you talking about? Miz went the same physical toll that Shane McMahon did.
No, he did not.
Miz stood up for the Miz brand like Shane should have. It's tough being two-thirds of the best in the world, like the Miz is. Like, I'm two-thirds of the commentary team. One of you guys can help me out once in a while.
Kofi off of the top rope. And Kofi just messing with Miz.
That's
New Day.
Wildly inappropriate.
Wow.
Look out!
There you go. Second time worked. Can we watch what's going on right now? Wait a minute.
The Miz just exposed the top turnbuckle.
I didn't see it.
Of course you didn't see
neither
it.
Neither did the official.
My viewers are corrupted by Big E's massive thighs.
Oh, wait. Okay. That's pretty smart, actually.
Why is that smart? There's no place for pancakes in a ring.
Pancake pad.
Oh, wait a minute. Kofi. Kofi nearly put away Miz.
Oh. And now look at Kofi go. Series of kicks and strikes.
Knee to the midsection stops Kofi's momentum.
Oh, no. Watch out, Xander.
Oh, yes. Yes.
What was that for?
That was the best thing that's happened all night. I love it.
That was uncalled for.
It was totally called for.
Oh, wait a minute. Miz has got a steel chair. The official's checking on Big E here. And Woods takes away the chair. Sorry, Miz.
Gonna throw out two.
Trouble in paradise. Cover.
Where's Shane?
Kofi puts away Miz.
Here is your winner, Kofi Kingston.
I gotta be perfectly honest with you. I think Shane McMahon was in dereliction of duty tonight.
What are you talking about? Shane helped organize this match for Miz. Shane was actually a part of Jeff Hardy's 20-year celebration earlier on tonight, so he kind of had better things to do.